guess it's true, I'm not good, I don't understand. But I still need love, cause I'm just a man. These nights never seem to go to plan. I don't want you to leave, will you hold my hand? Oh, won't you stay with me? Cause you're all I need. This ain't love, it's clear to see. But darling, stay with me. Why am I so emotional? No, it's not a good look and some self-control. Deep down I know this never works, but you can lay with me so it doesn't hurt.
And it's really fun, but it's quite tricky. From level one, like, it was like a bit easy, and then it got like a lot harder and more problem solving. And we're on the zombie level just now, and it's a bit hard.
I have to say, I do agree with them, because like when we were doing the Angry Bird version, it felt really easy because it gave you like as much time as you needed to try and get it, and it gave you as much shots as you needed. But now that you're in the zombie level, you've got to try and think, alright, we've got to try and get it in like about 5 or 6 shots, and it's getting really tricky, so I think it's really hard. But I would definitely, if we could get a job, I'd get a job like this.
Finish level 20!
When you're on level 12, it looks like you're in, there's a zombie in it. It looks like you're playing Plants vs Zombies, but really it says I'm trying to get to the sunflower, and it really is hard.
If you're really interested in it, then it would be a good job because it gets you a lot of money, and it's quite interesting making games.
Well, if it's taking part in all over the world, then it's very popular, and you can do it at home, and you can do it like anywhere on your like, laptop, stuff like that.